Actress Taapsee Pannu has commenced the shooting for the upcoming thriller Badla in Scotland. This is going to be a riveting thriller. It's Sujoy's favorite genre, and I'm yet another time out of my comfort zone, which I actually enjoy the most, Taapsee said in a statement. The film also stars Amitabh Bachchan, and Taapsee is excited to share screen space with the megastar for the second time after Pink. Taapsee, who will be seen playing the role of an entrepreneur in the film, said, "When you are in safe hands of a brilliant filmmaker and an ace co-actor, there is nothing to fear." She currently awaits the release of her forthcoming film Soorma, a biopic on hockey player Sandeep Singh, directed by Shaad Ali, who has also helmed hit films like Saathiya and Bunty Aur Babli. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.